I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
Of light and dark. You're bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Celebrimbor, greatest smith of the Second Age.
Sauron deceived you into making the rings.
Tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what lets us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. Ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
What's your name? What it is?
Wake up, Talion.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Shadows and death.
This place gives me the creeps.
Need to keep quiet. These orcs are preparing for war.
Moved over there!
Thank you.
Grimble. What has been done to you?
You've kept us waiting.
Free him!
Spider does not forfeit his prey, Ranger. Not unless a greater has to set before it. I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
Thank you.
The spiders showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
City and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king. Planir, Palantir. What do I know about seeing stuff?
Them, they'll fall, like all men.
There. His mind is weak.
I hate this city. Hate everything about it.
Who leads the search for the Palantir? The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Even when he's been swallowed.
Wait! What was that?
Wish I was with one of the hunting parties. I'm sure there's more man's mine hiding in the ruins. Somebody sneaking around. Someone kill him! I don't like the sound of that! There! Get him!
In it or anything now.
We'll have someone's teeth for this.
That's the Ranger! Time to bleed!
Ranger! It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead!
He is!
Come in, the bow.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide. Target their captains.
He's close.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
We get rid of all the sorcerers.
Mission is to secure the Seeing Stone. It's blue, it's round, and it's ours. This is a powerful artifact, lads. You bring it to me, but do not touch it, unless you want your brain scrambled.
For Gondor!
Ethel is no more. This is Minas Morgul. And Minas Morgul eats your kind.
Thank you.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
Spiders showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Plantia is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Plantia. We must find a worm and make him talk.
City and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king.
Planir, Palantir. What do I know about seeing stuff?
Them, they'll fall, like all men.
There. His mind is weak.
I hate this city. Hate everything about it.
Who leads the search for the Palantir? The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Even when it's been swallowed.
Wait! What was that?
Hey!
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. Who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
What in this? What it is?
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Shadows and death.
This place gives me the creeps.
Need to keep quiet. These orcs are preparing for war.
Moved over there!
Gah!
didn't hear a thing. You're getting...
Come, Talion. Free me.
I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
Of light and dark. You're bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Celebrimbor, greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. Tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what led us.
Brave Ranger. Not unless a great mass is set before it. I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice?
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the Wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now.
Take your prize.
Means something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before. poured my life force into that ring.
Then we must take it back.
The war you came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.